అందరికీ నమస్కారం. ఫస్ట్లీ ఐఎమ్ కౌంటింగ్ మై బ్లెస్సింగ్స్ టు బీ వెరీ ఆనెస్ట్ బికాస్ ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ వెరీ ఎర్లీ యాజ్ యూ సెడ్ ఐ యూస్ టు ప్లే ద పియానో ఫ్రమ్ ది ఏజ్ ఆఫ్ 3 అండ్ ఐ లర్న్ వెస్టర్న్ క్లాసికల్ పియానో. దెన్ వాట్ హ్యాపెండ్ వాజ్ ఐ వాజ్ మేకింగ్ మ్యూజిక్ ఇన్ స్కూల్ అండ్ కాలేజ్ విత్ మై బ్యాండ్స్, డిఫరెంట్ కైండ్స్ ఆఫ్ బ్యాండ్స్. ఇట్ వాజ్ అ కర్ణాటిక్ బ్యాండ్, దెన్ ఇట్ వాజ్ అ రాక్ బ్యాండ్, దెన్ ఇట్ వాజ్ అ మెటల్ బ్యాండ్. సో ఆల్ ఓవర్ ద ప్లేస్. సో దట్స్ హౌ డిఫరెంట్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ మ్యూజిక్ కేమ్ ఇన్ టు మీ. బట్ త్రూ అవుట్ దిస్ టైమ్ మేకింగ్ మ్యూజిక్ ఫర్ ఫిల్మ్స్ వాజ్ ద అల్టిమేట్ గోల్ ఫ్రమ్ స్కూల్, ఫ్రమ్ హై స్కూల్ ఆన్వర్డ్స్. సో అట్ దట్ టైమ్ ఆర్ ఎయిమ్ వాజ్ బై ద టైమ్ యూ టర్న్ మేబీ 30, ఐ షుడ్ స్కోర్ మ్యూజిక్ ఫర్ అ ఫిల్మ్. దట్ వాస్ ది ఎయిమ్ ఇన్ మై హెడ్ వెన్ ఐ వాజ్ ఇన్ ప్రాబబ్లీ 8th ఆర్ 9th స్టాండర్డ్. బట్ ఐ యూస్ టు మేక్ మ్యూజిక్ ఎవ్రీ డే ఇన్ ద సెన్స్ ఇన్ ద నైట్స్ వన్స్ స్కూల్ ఇస్ డన్ అండ్ వన్స్ ఆల్ యువర్ క్లాసెస్ ఆర్ డన్. సో ఫ్రమ్ దెన్ ఆన్ ఇన్ సెల్ఫ్ ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ మేకింగ్ మ్యూజిక్ ఇన్ ద నైట్. సో దట్స్ హౌ ఇట్ బిగాన్. వెన్ ఐ వాజ్ ఇన్ కాలేజ్ ఐ థింక్ డ్యూరింగ్ ద సెకండ్ ఇయర్ ఆఫ్ కాలేజ్ దట్ వాజ్ వెన్ ద మూవీ 3 హ్యాపెన్. 3 వాజ్ అ స్పెషల్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ బికాస్ ఫర్ ఐ వాజ్ నాట్ రెడీ టు టేక్ ద ప్లంజ్ బికాస్ ఐ హ్యాడన్ అసిస్టెడ్ విత్ ఎనీ మ్యూజిక్ డైరెక్టర్స్ బిఫోర్. ఐ డోంట్ నో ద ప్రాసెస్. ఐ జస్ట్ నో ద ప్రాసెస్ దట్ ఐ యూజ్ టు ఇన్ మై హోమ్. దట్స్ ఆల్ ఐ నో. సో వెన్ 3 హ్యాపెన్ ఇట్ వాజ్ అ గ్రేట్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ అండ్ ఐ యాక్చువల్లీ టోల్డ్ ద మేకర్స్ దట్ ఇట్స్ ఐ డోంట్ థింక్ ఐఎమ్ రెడీ ఫర్ దిస్. బట్ దెన్ దే హ్యాడ్ కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ బికాస్ వీ హెడ్ ఆల్రెడీ వర్క్డ్ ఆన్ షార్ట్ ఫిల్మ్స్ బిఫోర్ దట్ అండ్ 3 వాజ్ అ షార్ట్ ఫిల్మ్ యాక్చువల్లీ విచ్ వీ మేడ్ ఇన్ టు అ ఫీచర్ ఫిల్మ్ విచ్ ధనుష్, ఐశ్వర్య అండ్ ఐ వీ డిడ్ టుగెదర్. సో వెన్ దిస్ హ్యాపెండ్ వెన్ దే మేడ్ ఇన్ టు అ ఫిల్మ్ దే సెడ్ ఓకే లెట్స్ హ్యావ్ అనిరుద్ధ్ టు డూ ద మ్యూజిక్. బట్ ఐ వాజ్ బేర్లీ ఇన్ సెకండ్ ఇయర్ కాలేజ్ దెన్. సో ఐ వాజ్ స్కేర్డ్. ఐ సెడ్ నో దిస్ ఇస్ టూ ఎర్లీ, ఐ డోంట్ నో ద ప్రాసెస్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్. మేబీ ఐ కెన్ ఈవెన్ క్రియేట్ అ ఫ్యూ ట్యూన్స్ బట్ ఐ డోంట్ నో ద ప్రాసెస్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్. బట్ దెన్ ఐ లర్న్ ఆన్ ద జాబ్ అండ్ కొలవెరి డి వాజ్ వన్ సాంగ్ ఇన్ అన్ ఆల్బమ్ విచ్ హ్యాడ్ 10 సాంగ్స్. ది ఆల్బమ్ ఆఫ్ 3 హ్యాడ్ 10 సాంగ్స్ విచ్ వీఆర్ ఆల్రెడీ మేడ్. కొలవెరి వాజ్ వన్ అమంగ్ దట్. ఆన్ మై బర్త్డే, ఇట్స్ వెరీ ఫనీ, ఆన్ మై బర్త్డే ఆన్ అక్టోబర్ 16th, 5 or 6 years ago, I was in Hyderabad for some work on 3, and I get a call saying that Kolaveri has leaked online. That was a shocker because you wait for something, you want your whole album to come out, you want your full album to come out as your first album, but then some song is leaked. So I went online and I checked, and it was the first scratch rough version which we had made. So without any live instruments or proper recording, just jamming in the room kind of a. So I was almost pushed to tears because that was a heartbreaker, because the song is something else, but the people are hearing the very rough version. It's like your raw footage. If you just see that, how can you understand the film? So immediately what we planned was, okay, we don't want people to hear the wrong version, let's release the correct version. But then our music label said it's too late now to print CDs. You can't print CDs in 1 or 2 days. So they said, let's just release it online. For that time, it was new because releasing everything on YouTube, we didn't know that that was a trend then. Only now it's a trend. But then that was a first. They said, we'll just release it online digitally on YouTube. We were like, okay, we don't have a choice. Let's do it. We'll put the blame on God and go for the rest. And then from that day onwards, there's been no looking back. I think we have been blessed and it's been 14 films now in the last 5 years. And finally, as you rightly said, even I've been waiting to get into the Telugu music scene. There's been so much of love that we've been getting from here, starting from Kolaveri. So many songs people tell me when I come here, like Don Don and Aluma Dolma, and all my Tamil songs, which people enjoy here, Thangame and stuff like that. So I'm very happy that finally I'm here, and I'm here with probably the best team that I could have hoped for. So I'm very excited, and that's why I started my speech by saying Andariki Namaskaram, because I'm very thankful to everybody more than anything else, and I hope that people welcome me with warm hands even here. Again, I'm very thankful because for me in Tamil 5 years back, 3 was probably the best launch that I could have asked for. It was a musical, it had 10 tracks. And I got along so well with the makers, they let me be, and the freedom that I got was extraordinary. So that worked out really well. That's taken me to a place which I would have never hoped for. So here in Telugu movies, I was always waiting for that one thing which would blow me away. And I think that one person has been Trivikram sir, because he's been a dear friend more than anything else. We were supposed to collaborate before, and when he told me that his next movie with Pawan Kalyan, so I was very excited, and I think Sync is something on a different level, because he just lets me be, and my kind of music, I'm always doubtful if people would accept it in another land, so I keep asking him, sir, is this okay for people here? But he's so encouraging, and I call him Guruji, because whenever I meet him, I feel really positive and happy. I think that's what everybody will say of him, but I know him only from the recent past. And I found a dear elder brother in him more than anything else. And with respect to PSPK 25, I'm so excited. The first teaser, Baitiko Chichu's there, I think it's gone over the roof. And I was so happy with the response, because when you do something for the first time in a new language, you're always skeptical. Is this going to work? Are people going to like this? But then the number of covers that I'm seeing every day, and the kind of response that I got for that, I think I'm very, very grateful. And people are waiting for the song to release as much as I am. And it's not just about Baitu Kochi. I think even the rest of the album, I'm very happy with the way it's come out. If I was happy with my first album, 3 in Tamil, I think I've tried my best to give a best debut album here in Telugu as well. And that's not possible without the wavelength sync with the director. So I think Trivikram sir has been, what shall I say, he's been a blessing to me to have found him and to have collaborated with him in my first film. I think that's really, really great. And more than anything else, his musicology is also very interesting, in the sense the kind of sounds that he likes, the kind of different sounds that he looks for. I think that's what even I crave for. Both of us go towards the same goal, and he's just let me be, and whatever, when he explains something to me, he always explains in detail, and whatever I get in my head at that moment in time, I'll play it to him. Just whatever comes to me at that time, at the spur of the moment. And he always picks that spur of the moment, because I think he believes in that as much as me. Even me, whenever I make songs, whatever comes to me immediately at that point is what I'll take forward, because that's what I believe is true and from the heart. And I think he believes in the same thing, and he's believed in me. And I hope I'm able to deliver to his expectations. I hope I am, as much as the Telugu audiences. And obviously, for a first movie to do Pawan Kalyan sir and Trivikram sir's combination is again a dream come true, because it's probably the biggest film out of Telugu cinema coming out. And we've tried a different kind of album this time. It has breezy tracks, it has romantic tracks, it has songs for the hero as well. So I hope you all like it. I think, firstly, as I said, to have been scoring music in this combination as my first film in Telugu is a great thing for me. And Pawan Kalyan sir, everybody knows what a big superstar he is all over the world. Not only here, not only in Tamil Nadu, but all over the world. So, as you asked, I don't think there's any pressure, because that's the great quality of Trivik sir. I met Pawan Kalyan sir at shoot, and he was very kind and very welcoming. He also mentioned welcome to the film world, and he's very happy that I'm on board. I told him that no, I'm very happy. So it was like a mutual respect that we had. And Pawan Kalyan sir, as everybody knows, he's a mass hero with a lot of expectations from the fans. So Trivik sir always never lets that pressure get to me, I think. We work happily. We We enjoy what work we do. We enjoy the music that I'm making. He enjoys the music that I'm making. I enjoy his filmmaking. So it's a very awesome understanding that we have. And I think, we are trying to cater to both the music lovers as well as the fans of Pawan Kalyan, sir. So whenever the audio releases, I hope everybody listens to it. I would also like to mention special thanks to our producers, Harika and Harsini Creations, because to have trusted me, to have brought me into the Telugu world, into such a big film as my first film, I think that requires a lot of guts, and I hope they are happy with whatever we are able to deliver. At the same time, I hope all of us together as a team are able to deliver a wonderful experience to all the cinema lovers this January. I think this land has been too kind to me, so it's better I disclose it. Also, I couldn't have asked for a better start than Pawan Kalyan sir and Trivikram sir's film as my debut. I think on this day, on my birthday, it would be right to say that I'm doing my next Telugu film as well with Trivikram sir, with Junior NTR sir, who's the star in that film. So once this is done, we will be going to that. Thank you for all the birthday wishes. It's been a great 5 years into the movie industry. I couldn't have asked for more. This place that you have given me in just 14 films is something nobody could dream of. So all I can give back is just make more music. And here we are in another land, in another state, to deliver music. So thank you for the birthday wishes.